Good morning, children. Hope you all are in the best of your health and spirits. It is true that the world is passing through a challenging phase, a difficult time. But retain your faith and hope. Never lose your aspiration to win over the situation. This is time to do away with all social stigma. Keep smiling, and if you see a person without a smile, give him or her yours. Your status, riches, the beauty of your face will not be remembered, but the beauty of your heart will ever shine in the hearts of others. Our lesson 8 of English literature, which we are to read today, is based on this theme, kindness. Scottish poet Charles Mackay had written a wonderful poem, Sympathy, where he has described the incidents that happened to him and their effects on him. Before I read out the poem for you, let us know a little about the poem. Once the poet was experiencing some kind of suffering and was lying on the ground. He was depressed, sorrowful, and needed help. A proud man stopped and provided him money to get himself treated. But he had no emotion and did not even try to console the poet. The poet, however, repaid back his loan of money when his bad time came to an end. He thanked the person and told him that God will certainly reward him for his charity. The poet once again describes an incident where for a second time he lay on the ground, injured, tossing in pain and needing help desperately. A poor man stopped to help the poet this time. He could not give him money like the proud man, but nursed and bandaged his injured head and gave him food and drink to restore his health. He took care of the poet day and night till he recovered. Now the poet wonders how to pay back this poor man's loan. He owes this man something much more than a pile of notes or coins. The poet conveys a realization that the value of sympathy is more than mundane wealth. Money can help us in our time of need, but sympathy from a fellow being can lift our spirits and give us strength to fight against adverse circumstances. We cannot put a price tag on sympathy. That's all about the poem, my children. I will now read out the poem for you. Listen carefully, follow the pronunciations, and then you will read it again and again. Sympathy by Charles Mackay. I lay in sorrow, deep distressed. My grief a proud man heard. His looks were cold, he gave me gold, but not a kindly word. My sorrow passed, I paid him back the gold he gave to me, then stood erect and spoke my thanks and blessed his charity. I lay in want and grief and pain. A poor man passed my way. He bound my head, he gave me bread and watched me night and day. How shall I pay him back again for all he did to me? Oh, gold is great, but greater far is heavenly sympathy. Thank you and goodbye.